Hi, this is Kristen Yoji and Krista's Reaction. And today I'm really excited because I'm reacting lots of video. And I mean, I want to energize myself because I was getting so many requests of BEs. So I know they are a group. I know that. And they are, I think, a very awesome group because I heard about their name, but I'm not from America or from that region where they usually got popular. So I don't have any idea because neither my friends or grandparents know about them. So it's just really a new word to me, a new group to me. So I'm really surrounded by the new people right now. So I'm really excited for it. I don't know, I'm really excited today. A little too much. It's kind of uncomfortable. But yeah, you have to deal with it. So yeah, today I'm reacting to Big Is Too Much Heaven. I mean, I never got to see heaven, but is it too much? I got to see it in here. I don't know. So let's react it. Yeah, I don't know what I'm saying right now. I'm just like bab, just speaking a lot. That's kind of weird. So let's start with the reaction. Hey guys, if you're going to like my reaction, please click the like button. Do not forget to subscribe. And if you want me to react to any other video, please link it down in the comment section. And I'm not drunk. I haven't even drank, so I don't know. But I feel like I'm drunk. Don't know. 3, 2, and 1. It didn't start it. 1. Yeah, it started. So we are starting the trumpets. Oh boy. I only know about piano because that was I used to learn. And I don't know any about any other student. Like, angels. I mean, they are angels. I can hear angels. Oh my god, that was so sweet on the first note, and I never pause my videos on the first note. That's awesome. 3, 2, 1. Like a woman. Huh? Wow. Dude, harmony. This is called harmony. Like, this is a perfection itself. Oh my god, oh my god. I want to repeat the part, but I'm not gonna do that because I need to like listen to whole song. I'm just so impatient right now. That middleman with the like mustache, beard, has an amazing voice. Has a literally...
Too much love anymore.
can die for those harmonies. I literally can die for a voice like that. I mean, if I close my eyes and if I hear this song, I would believe that it is like sung by a woman. I mean, they have such a good pitch and so many strength in like those notes. Oh my god, I'm amazed right now. Like, so good. He is singing so much falsetto. The harmonies. Oh my god, one second guys. So it's feel like I just been to heaven and now I'm on earth because the song is like has been stopped. I mean, it's like a really, I don't know, magical experience, how it you say, because it's so smooth. There was not like the middle person, I think the one with the like large beard, like big beard, his voice was amazing, but at the same time I feel like he never like overshadowed his like partners, which is also like singing in harmony, because they have such a lovely harmony going on, even though it feels like it is chorus, but they have this kind of like attraction, and I just really love this in the groups. While I react to most of the groups, I just feel like the some members overpower the whole group, but in this group I can feel that there's not like overshadowing thing going on. There is like a middle person here who is singing a lot, but at the same time you can see the like side person to shine a lot. So I just really loved how equal it felt in their performance, and at the same time it was too heavenly. It was too heavenly. I just felt like that I have been to heaven, then I relaxed there, I enjoyed my time there, and I'm back to earth with all my anxiety and depression. But they really give a good break to you, right? Like, feel like you are in another world, a magical world where like lots of butterflies and there's lots of, you know, blue clear like, rivers going on, like that kind of feel. And the birds are flying. Is that a correct illustration? I don't know, but I felt like that, and I had the goosebumps all over my like arms. I just can't show you guys that. And so yeah, it was a good experience. And in, like I always say in my like whenever I react to like whole generation video or from a video from an or like other generation, I always feel like I should be more respectful to them. Like, they have given us so much options to explore, at the same time they have given us so many opportunities. We must like how improve our music, our personalities, our like whole working system of the music industry. I feel like if they were not there, that the music would be dead a long time ago. The EDM is not doing for us. It's not. I feel like this kind of music should be come back if it can. So yeah, Hey guys, if you loved my reaction, please click the like button, do not forget to subscribe, and if you want me to react to any other video, please link it down in the comment section. Bye.